Baby, I need your love and got to have all your love and.
What's up? I'm Fred BF, your best friend on the internet, and today we speak about Apollo Creed. In fact, we speak to Apollo Creed. The movie is out this week. It's a new movie, a spin-off about Apollo Creed's son in the Rocky series. And I realized I had met Carl Weathers, the actual Apollo Creed, at a Comiccon. The best place on earth. Comic conventions. A place where fiction becomes reality. One of my passions, or I could say interests, is the very next level sitcom, Arrested Development. There's been 3 seasons like 10 years ago, and a 4th one on Netflix. The show is filmed a la The Office, which would mean a mockumentary with fictional characters. And in it, Carl Weathers, Apollo Creed, plays Carl Weathers. In the show, he is depicted as an 80s actor that is washed out and needs money. So he'll give acting lessons to Tobias, your favorite blue man. His greediness is hilarious. It's amazing to see acting icons laugh at themselves a little bit. Here's my full interview with him.
What's the proportion of people that come here to talk to you about your 80s movies and the proportion of people that come to you to talk about Arrested Development?
Oh my gosh. Well, it depends on the age, of course.
Oh, really?
So demographic. If they're younger, if they're watching your station and they're listening to your music, they're talking about Arrested Development most of the time, right?
You got a stew going on.
That's right. Got a stew going on. Or they're talking maybe about Happy Gilmore.
Yeah, also.
You know, they
also
will talk about classic. That. But Arrested Development, huge, huge. Rocky and Predator, they're on all the time. And of course, that's something that people know and they see. But Arrested Development, it's, man, everyone loves that.
I wish there was a YouTube spinoff of your character on Arrested Development.
I talked to him about it. I wanted to do that. Of course. I think there would be such
courses.
There would be such a funny thing to do with that character on, you know, and anybody. I could get anybody into anybody's pocket. In fact, don't you want acting lessons right now?
Yeah, teach me.
How much money do you have in your pocket?
Right now, I don't have a lot. I have
exactly what I charge. That's exactly it. We have 20, 40.
Yeah,
we have
Canadian money.
Just I'll take it. What do you mean? It's money. Okay.
Yeah. So what will you teach me?
My first lesson in acting is, don't go in your pocket and hand anybody money before they give you the lesson. Okay.
Why not?
Because maybe they're a charlatan. They don't know what they're doing.
You wouldn't do that.
Yes, I would. Hey, baby, we got a stew going. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. You know what I can get with this? A couple packs of gum, maybe, you know, get a bus pass, something like that.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
It's a student bus pass, though.
It's probably one way, the way things go today. But I know what I could get. I could buy some great music.
Yeah, absolutely.
That I could get.
What would you buy?
Wow. I'll tell you what I would probably buy. I'd buy classic Motown.
There you go.
I love classic Motown, man. I mean, you know, I was just thinking the other day, wow. Oh, Four Tops also. Four Tops. Do you remember the Four Tops?
I don't remember the Four Tops.
Oh, come on.
I don't think I was born.
Okay, here you are. The Four Tops. Baby, I need your love and got to have all your love. And baby, I need your love and got to have all your love. And Levi Stubbs and the Four Tops. And then, of course, with the Temptations. I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go. See what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what I'd go for.
There you know, you have a singing career going
Thank
on.
Thank you very much.
There you go. Thank you very much, Carl Weathers.
Pleasure meeting you, man. And I'm going to give you your money back.
You will?
I didn't give you the lesson, so what the heck? Yeah. I'm going to give the money back.
You kept $2, though, right?
Why did you have to tell people that?
I'm sorry.
That was for the time that you were here that I was going to give you the lesson.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you, Carl.
Okay, my pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
Thank you, Carl. See, that was acting. Great acting right there. Tell me in the comments, do you know Carl Weathers for being Rocky, for being in another action movie, or for being Carl Weathers from Arrested Development? I'm interested to know where you know this guy from. You can subscribe to my channel for some more geekiness, sports, music, and share this and like this. Give me the thumb, that helps for YouTube search results. Thank you!